Yep, let's just be stupid.
You're
I mean, yeah. Pardon moi, monsieur.
This is what it's like on the ship.
Yeah, I know.
Get to like bend over. Ah, this is creepy.
Starting to smell like this.
I'm recording the entire trip.
Dude, this is awesome.
What the?
Yeah.
Do it. Now you gotta go inside.
Put him what?
Oh my god,
pardon. Excuse me, what?
Listen, I depicted it as a soul. And I can just easily put it in it, you in it.
Yeah, this is.
Yeah. Oh my god, you gotta go first because you got that.
No, you're fine, man.
Terrifying.
Oh. Hey, you guys go up ahead real quick.
I never actually seen a human skull.
Yeah, for once it pays off to be short. Hold on.
Okay, now it's not.
Hey man, we're just gonna keep going deeper.
Terrifying.
Hey man, I'm glad you're enjoying it.
That's awesome. It's over.
We can see one skull.
Or we can see down here as long as
you can. The bag in front of you, please.
Oh, a bag in front of you.
Oh, okay.
Thank you, sir.
Sorry.
Just kidding.
Okay.
Okay.
So this is okay?
That's perfect, sir.
All right. My apologies.
No, it's fine. You can carry it by hand if it's too heavy or it's not
comfortable. Just more comfort, yeah.
Good.
We'll see. I'm just walking around. Yeah, probably.
Now you're in it. Somebody's gonna come through and bless these bones.
Oh my god.
Probably. So hey, probably disrespectful, but do you guys want a picture with the bones?
This is terrifying.
No picture for me.
Nope. You want a picture right there, man?
These are real?
Oh, yeah. Good. Yeah, no, I'm just trying not to be in her way.
Oh, no worries. Yeah.
Put on my nose up.
Dude, this is so crazy.
Nah.
These were fucking... Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. This is so terrifying.
Nah, man, I'm digging it.
This is like sick. They made a cross out of fucking skulls. Look, this was a person.
Well, yeah, I'm pretty sure that there's... As the brochure said, millions of people here.
Like, these people walk. Why are these...
I wonder if it's time. Or if it's that people really were smart. It seems like the size of the skulls are a little bit small.
Well, thinking that maybe back then they had like the plague, they had all the wars, and people didn't really live to be, you know, huge, so people would probably die between like teenage years and adulthood.
Fair enough.
That's just my thoughts.
I mean, that could be.
Yeah. That one looks like a full grown adult. Those two.
That one on the top right there looks like a Dracula skull.
Yeah.
This is insane. And why is it just their leg bones?
Easier to stack.
And their skulls,
like,
right?
Some guy literally had to do this as his job.
Yeah.
Like fucking stack femurs.
But we also gotta think that femurs are like the strongest bones in the body, so they
They need a skull cross.
Yeah.
Cool.
You see that?
Yeah.
Yeah. Now this is a good photo.
This guy got like shot in the head.
Yeah. Well, stabbed or like, you know, shot.
Probably shot.
You really think so?
Yeah.
I feel like maybe it just broke.
Unless somebody fucked with it, you know. It could be too.
Now I'm thinking for that one, like, cause he's going in from the back, so I'm thinking maybe just like a pick. being down here and taking pictures or just surrounded by death?
It's definitely adds a sense of
Well, I mean, like I was telling him, you know, back then people probably didn't live too long because of all the disease and wars. So, very well could be a small child. 1814.
What the fuck is that?
Probably.
They couldn't.
They had feelings. They had dreams.
I know. They couldn't bury him in the cemetery.
Look at this guy. Like, how much history is there in five heads?
Five heads. Small heads, too.
Could you imagine your skull? Like, down there, just broken. It's going to be so sad.
What do you mean?
Oh, quite a moment, sir. As above, so below.
Mais tu sais qu'il y a des accès.
Tu répètes aussi.
Pas à moi.
Consécutif à l'émission.
hold this. You don't have to.
Pardon moi. Can't believe I'm finally here.
Thank you.
jacket is stuck. There we go. This off. I think that's the end of the tour. Or the experience, that is. So many fucking stairs. Bonjour. Yes. Oh, sure. So, I have my jacket. Okay. Thank you.
Bye.